100 Quotes by Albert Einstein. We can't solve problems by using the same kind of thinking we used when we created them. Anyone who has never made a mistake has never tried anything new. When the solution is simple, God is answering. Any man who can drive safely while kissing a pretty girl is simply not giving the kiss the attention it deserves. Life is like riding a bicycle. To keep your balance, you must keep moving. If you want to live a happy life, tie it to a goal, not to people or things. You have to learn the rules of the game, and then you have to play better than anyone else. Two things are infinite: the universe and human stupidity, and I'm not sure about the universe. Learn from yesterday, live for today, hope for tomorrow. Weakness of attitude becomes weakness of character. The true sign of intelligence is not knowledge, but imagination. Great spirits have always encountered violent opposition from mediocre minds. Only a life lived for others is worth living. If you can't explain it simply, you don't understand it well enough. Strive not to be a success, but rather to be of value. Women marry men hoping they will change. Men marry women hoping they will not, so each is inevitably disappointed. The ideals which have lighted my way and time after time have given me new courage to face life cheerfully have been kindness, beauty, and truth. Put your hand on a hot stove for a minute, and it seems like an hour. Sit with a pretty girl for an hour, and it seems like a minute. That's relativity. You can't blame gravity for falling in love. It is every man's obligation to put back into the world at least the equivalent of what he takes out of it. The world is a dangerous place, not because of the people who are evil, but because of the people who don't do anything about it. Logic will get you from A to B. Imagination will take you everywhere. Know where to find the information and how to use it. That's the secret of success. I know quite certainly that I myself have no special talent. Curiosity, obsession, and dogged endurance combined with self-criticism have brought me to my ideas. In the middle of difficulty lies opportunity. There are two ways to live. You can live as if nothing is a miracle, and you can live as if everything is a miracle. I lived in solitude in the country, and noticed how the monotony of a quiet life stimulates the creative mind. The intuitive mind is a sacred gift, and the rational mind is a faithful servant. We have created a society that honors the servant and has forgotten the gift. The only reason for time is so that everything doesn't happen at once. If A equals success, then the formula is A equals X plus Y and Z, with X being work, Y play, and Z keeping your mouth shut. The important thing is not to stop questioning. Curiosity has its own reason for existing. Anyone who doesn't take truth seriously in small matters cannot be trusted in large ones either. Three rules of work. Out of clutter, find simplicity. From discord, find harmony. In the middle of difficulty lies opportunity. Small is the number of people who see with their eyes and think with their minds. Once we accept our limits, we go beyond them. Intellectual growth should commence at birth and cease only at death. Peace cannot be kept by force. It can only be achieved by understanding. Most people say that it is the intellect which makes a great scientist. They are wrong. It is character. Only one who devotes himself to a cause with his whole strength and soul can be a true master. For this reason, mastery demands all of a person. The only thing that interferes with my learning is my education. A question that sometimes drives me hazy. Am I or the others crazy? Reality is merely an illusion, although a very persistent one. If most of us are ashamed of shabby clothes and shoddy furniture, let us be more ashamed of shabby ideas and shoddy philosophies. It would be a sad situation if the wrapper were better than the meat wrapped inside it. Intellectuals solve problems. Geniuses prevent them. Education is what remains after one has forgotten everything he learned in school. Imagination is more important than knowledge. For knowledge is limited to all we now know and understand, while imagination embraces the entire world and all there ever will be to know and understand. I don't know, I don't care, and it doesn't make a difference.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.